We have seen failure of justice for victims all over the continent. Thousands of people are killed, people lose their relatives, people lose their properties, communities are gunned down, razed.
The reasons why we supported the establishment of a permanent court as Africa has not changed. The only thing that has changed is that now leaders are being held to account.
That is really the big clash, as I call it. The big clash is over African leaders, a powerful few who really want impunity for themselves, versus a vast majority, in fact, all of the victims of Africa's continent who want justice every day.
We can't actually say that it's the ICC that is targeting Africa. In fact, because Africans have not been able to respond to these crimes at the national level, the responses that they have at the moment to the ICC can be, you know, described as the fact that Africa is actually targeting the ICC.
70% of the cases before the court are what we call self-referrals, where independent, autonomous African governments have referred themselves to the ICC. And so to say the ICC is targeting Africa, I think, is a misrepresentation of the situation. It's more Africans making use of the court they helped create.
We are not saying that the ICC has been perfect in the way in which it conducts itself.
It is far from being universally enforceable. It doesn't have jurisdiction across the world, including the most powerful nations like the US and etc.
There's a lot of conflicts that are taking place in Africa where there's no accountability that is taking place. I'm talking about Burundi, I'm talking about Nigeria, I'm talking of several of these conflicts where victims are being killed and they do not have access to justice.
The persons who orchestrate these crimes are never investigated, and that is why the victims have said enough is enough.
Ces pays constituent une alternative pour ces victimes qui ne peuvent pas obtenir justice sur le plan national.
La CPI ne travaille qu'au moment où la justice interne n'a pas fait correctement son travail ou a manque de volonté.
Governments of the world must support ICC to give justice to victims in Africa.
What the African leaders should be doing is promoting complementarity, strengthening their national jurisdiction to conduct investigations. So stop blaming the ICC for their failures and be able to hold people to account.
L'Afrique doit parler avec la CPI. L'Afrique doit continuer à croire en la CPI. L'Afrique doit continuer à apporter son soutien indéfectible à la CPI. Parce qu'aujourd'hui, la CPI ne représente que le dernier espoir des peuples africains.